Happy December. I'm Mindy Donner from Storytellers of San Diego. We are a nonprofit in the state of California whose mission it is to spread the art of storytelling. And we do that in communities and schools, senior centers, and we have festivals each year and one coming up in March. So we're so delighted to bring you December's stories, and they are on the theme of Edge of Magic. For December nights are long, and December nights beckon and conjure different kinds of magic. Our storytellers today are Patty and James, that's Patty Christensen and James Nelson Lucas of Patchwork Player Story Theater. And we have Tanya Yeager, who's presenting a shadow puppet work of Krampus, and she's of Twisted Hearts Puppet Works. Then we have Jim Dykeman, who's presenting some folk tales in his inimitable manner. And we have a musical offering and the story of the music itself, an original story song by J.T. Mooring. Last but not least is Marilyn McPhee with a very provocative ancient Chinese tale. Now, all of this is in support of our friends over at Eclipse Chocolate Bar and Bistro over in South Park in San Diego. If you haven't been there, please do go. They have the most divine food, hot chocolate, handmade chocolate, a bodega where you can pick up interesting gifts. And they also serve up soft serve, my delight. They deliver food and you can pick up takeout from there as well. They're open every day except Tuesday. Sometimes they close at 4, sometimes at 6, so look them up. Eclipse Chocolate Bar and Bistro. Without further ado, let the stories unfurl of Edge of Magic.